Okie dokie. So, we are here, the exotic planet, and now we have to pick a landing site. I say we. It's just me, but, you know, try and be inclusive and all that. Okay, I might go for some... That looks like it's in a valley, which could be bad. Let's go for it anyways. I'll have to go collect dirt to be able to do this. Goodness. Is that a storm? Something's definitely happening. Also, there's totally something down there. Oh, those are boxes, those are boxes. Run! Yeah. I guess storms can add like the it's really the only danger aside from the plants. But when they I feel like they happen too frequently. Or they last too long or something. I get that it all can't be like just building and digging and whatnot, and it's nice that you know, like, don't have to like sleep or eat and stuff. Games that have it, like, oh, you have to go to the bathroom. It's like, I don't know, it's, aren't my kind of games, I guess, but the storms just seem like they just stop you from playing for a while. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you. wall. Okay. Yes. Excuse me. Totally gonna collide with it.
Nah.
Okay. I need four every time. Okay, well. How much compound do I have now? Oh, I should save one. I feel like I should make a solar and a wind turbine. I know solar will work, but I already have solar. But I'm not going to use copper for anything else. Should have made the wooden turbine first. So I was basically decided on getting both. Because now, I got no power. Oh. here in wind. Scary. Shoot. I'm out of copper now. Dang it, I shouldn't have this. Long run. Digging to get to her, which I thought is not particularly interesting. All right, there we go. Oh, I don't have any malachite. So I can't get copper. Shoot. Do have resin though. Okay. So now should I do it just for organic? We're gonna gather a bit more soil. See where that gets us. No power. So far we are at the moment. It's a kitty cat. Didn't realize he was in our room. Oh, okay. He's knocking my phone on the floor. Alright. I got distracted by the cat. He is now seated in my lap. Took me by surprise. Rubbed up against my leg and I was not aware he was in my room. Surprise cat. Can be momentarily frightening. Believe it or not. Okay. Let's see what we get out of this one there. That's not really what I wanted to do, but okay. I don't know if you can hear the cat. Probably not. He's quite quiet. One thing that makes this game even more relaxing and is totally not related to the game at all is having a cat. Oh, okay. I was gonna go, where did they all go? But it doesn't dispense them. Until now. Okay. I was quite worried. Ah! While I have you here, and I have power. Okay. Okay, so I got the research station. We would need a fuel condenser, moving printer, smelter. A trade platform. Trade platform. Now that's not a bad idea. May overlap if I were to have resin. Might be a little to the edge of the cliff. Train platform, vehicle bay, smelter. Okie dokie. Might make the trade platform over here. Also, what would they use more? Mineral extractor. I feel like you should be able to trade hydrazine now. Because it takes forever to make it. You got some on your face here, Mr. Keegan. Alright, got a fuel condenser. Fuel condenser. I think I put the smelter over here in the condenser. Off of there. Okay, so now got all this compound. Let's go out and make some tethers. Yoki. Let's get out there and make a difference. 6 now. Meaning I haven't seen it before in the game. Hopefully. Oh, okay. Well. Also, I very well could be out of things to research. However, I feel like I'm not. Medium wind, right? Better regenerate. Huh. Tethers. This one's loose. Okay, it's a little better. That looks like it's it. So. Huh. I don't know what I should do now. Well, obviously, I should set up a better base here. Definitely looks interesting. Whoa, what are those things? What? I should grab this and get back as soon as I can. I got power. Okay. Oh, need to make the smelter first. Command. platform. Not a big fan of being out here. That's definitely a storm. Oh, it's over there now. Wow, just as the boxes started. Yes, I don't know. Obviously, there's still a lot more to be made with the game, I'd say. Because after, what was this? This is part 5, half an hour in. I don't know if they were all an hour and a half. They probably were. An hour and a half. It's around 6 hours or so. My math is close. Kind of like carrots. I should bring it back up. If you're using it to, like, dig. I think it is. Serious? Got rid of all the ladder, didn't I?
I shall be back in a couple seconds.
Save that ladder, that would have been good. I don't know if I can trade this. Oh. There's a storm. I got the coal, which is what I wanted up here. Alright, I'm thinking of wrapping it up soon. Go with copper. Copper will let me condense fuel. There's one ladder right there. I think I'm gonna go with copper. Okay, well, I think that about does it for this one. I am going to I think what's left really is setting up bases on all the planets. It's not really something I did per se, but might as well do it now here. Thank you. tune in for more. It might be more segmented into half-hour parts for now. Not sure entirely, though. Man, that's fun. All right. Well, tune in for more.